We know that every time a cell divides, due to a process called the end replication problems, telomeres get a little bit shorter. So here we are, I'm losing some of my cell division capacity. And Alyssa Eppel will later tell you that stress causes telomeres to shrink, or accelerated telomere loss. So this is for the stress of giving a TEDMED talk.